to this place and you look over at the Flyers, you know they want to play at home and play well.
Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. The Blackhawks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. DeBrink gets taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Here comes the call. Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip them up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
The Blackhawks will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Obviously, goals have been hard to come by. Here's the first power play of the game.
Oh, what a blocker stop by Hart. Here he is in front. Oh, and another big stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Hart's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Still looking for our first goal. The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. Trying to get it down the ice, and he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Chicago's got it in their own zone. And now it's to Nylander, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Shaw. On the doorstep, and he easily stops that one. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall, and that's blocked away. Scrum along the boards. The Flyers get a hold of the puck under man. Here's a chance to clear the defensive zone. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Strong defensive effort. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Intercepts the pass at center. Dumps it in. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. From the left side, they gain the zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Tremendous read as he pucks it away with the paddle. And they manage to clear it. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. Sends a pass over to his teammate. And that pass goes awry. Gets it out of his own end. Here's a race for the loose puck. From behind the net. And that's blocked. Puts it in. And it's a shorthanded goal.
Well, this is a really devastating strike to give up. You're on the power play. You think you're going to get a goal. And now all of a sudden, you've got to come up with another one just to erase that. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
In this period, Philadelphia's ahead 1-0. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Chicago's got the puck against the half wall, moves it to Kane. Puck scooped up by Murphy. Quick snap and a huge stop by the goaltender at point blank range. The Flyers are on the attack. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Stays with it.
He's only one goal away from his next real achievement. You know he'd like to get it here.
Quick pass to Murphy. Taken by Strom. Moves the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Strong defensive effort. The Blackhawks will play it in their own end. And he regains control of the puck. Smith's got it along the boards. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. They fight for it along the boards. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Moves inside! He was locked in there. Handles the puck at the point. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. Chicago's regained possession of the puck. The Blackhawks move it in. Quick feed to Smith. Just wide of the net.
Oh, he worked hard to generate that shot. He just misses wide.
Picked up along the boards by Hag. Chicago's got possession at center. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Oh, the goalie catches up right there.
Lines, come on.
Chicago's moving it along the wing. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Takes the pass from the left wing. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Battling for it along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Taves. Dishes it to Giroux. The Flyers take it across the line. And now he moves it quickly to Provorov. Stopped by the goaltender. Seabrook's gaining momentum. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Here's a short pass to Patrick. What a steal in his own end. Slides the puck ahead to Kemp. Here's an offensive chance. Made that stop. Couldn't make that one happen. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Nice zone entry on the left side. Right in front! He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Philadelphia's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Move to the middle, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. His reflexes on display tonight.
Taves never takes a soft step on the ice. When he is playing, you have to know where he is. He's going to end up in that league-leading hits department every year.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. And sneaks in and grabs possession. And he can't hang on after that hit. Angles it over to Van Riemsdyk. Receives the pass. Couldn't complete the play. Kemp's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Just because you've given up a shorthanded goal doesn't mean you become really timid. Be aggressive. Go get a goal here.
Fires a one-timer. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Morrison's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And they move the puck out of harm's way. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. He got all of that one.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Big time stop.
Hart's athleticism serves him well there. Excellent stop.
There's another stop.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Pokes the puck away.
They've gotten after it on this shift in the offensive zone.
Oh, and that goes wide. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Hart. And now it's over to Kane. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Great reflexes, another save.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second. I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We got a tie game. Moves it quickly over to Keith. The Flyers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And the puck leaves the zone. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Chicago's moving it into the offensive end. Trying to get back on the attack now. Picked up along the wall by Braun. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Through center along the wing. And he moves it up to Shaw. Passes right to the front. Snapper from the slot. He scores! Breaks the deadlock.
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead. And we'll see if they can increase it. Here gets underneath the defenseman and puts it over the glove into the net.
Chicago's offensive persistence pays off.
Really good period for them so far, but finally they're able to take the lead, and now they'd like to run this into the end of the period.
Scored on the power play by number 19.
Knocked off the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Let's it go, and that one's blocked. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Save made by the goalie.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
The Flyers played along the wing. Manages to hang on. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
More than half the frame has been played here. The Blackhawks are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Hayes has won the draw. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Moves it to Hayes. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Can't catch up to the pass. Grabbed along the board by Sanheim. Moves it to Hayes. Puck exits the zone. Off the left wing and into center. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Taken along the wall by Kachula. It's in the back of the net, and we've got ourselves a new game.
Always amazes me, James, how one shot changes everything. Now this game is even. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Strome's won it, and now it's grabbed by Keith.
Scored by number
13. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Blackhawks take it along the wall. Handles the puck. Excellent stick work on the play. Takes a shot. No room for that one to get through. Chicago's got the puck here in the open ice. Quick pass over to DeBrincat. Strong use of the body. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pass to Giroux. Looking for space inside the D zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Puck picked up by Voracek. Denies them with the block and a stop by Subban.
Stop shop for everything. You can get new styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and more.
As a great older colleague of mine says, this is waffle boarded away.
Here in the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Nice pass. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Nice defensive robbery on that. The Flyers have it now. Dropped him in the open ice. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now he moves it to Kemp. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
Zadorov's able to get everything behind this hit. He really lays one on here.
The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Chicago's on the attack. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Gostisbehere. Takes the feed. Picks up the puck in his own end. Smart defensive play there. Slides it across, and he comes up with it. Puck grabbed by Raffel. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Puck scooped up by Seabrook. Maintains possession. Rocks him on the play. Taken by Konechny. Raffel's got it against the boards. Sends it out right in front, and he whiffs on it. Subban's on top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net. Seabrook's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
The setters will glide into the dot. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Great little poke check by the goaltender there. Picked up along the boards by Kontrola. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's just out of reach. Philadelphia's got possession here in the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to Sanheim. And that goes off a player. Takes the feed. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Slides it over with pace to Kontrola. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. The Blackhawks have it in the offensive end.
In the fourth period.
Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Snaps one on net, denies him!
Dead center, excellent save.
Takes the pass. And now he tries to get it across to Van Riemsdyk. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Can't find his man. Scooped up along the wall by Toews. Philadelphia's got the puck. Sends the pass over. First period comes to an end. I'll tell you what, anybody who bought a ticket for this one is feeling like they got their money's worth.
And courtesy to you, our fellow fans, please keep the aisles clear during gameplay and wait for a break in the action to leave or return to your seat.
As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two. Period number two is about to go. It's been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Philadelphia's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
Sends a pass over. Answers the call with a big save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another.
There's the whistle, offside is the call, stopping the play.
Subban's right on top of the scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray, thank you, so glad you could join us. It's all tied up. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw.
Now you got the lead, don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff to try and attack again. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Yeah. are up by one here in the second.
I've liked a lot of their game, but it's like they can't get these other guys to go away. It stays close, but at least they're playing from in front.
Moves the puck. And he sends it across to Nylander. Broken up at center. Offside is the call. We'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone.
5 seconds.
The Blackhawks continue to lead here in this second period, looking strong offensively. Chicago's won the draw in the neutral zone. Feeds the puck to Nylander. Receives the pass. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Oh, there's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Pumps the puck away. Philadelphia's gained possession. Quick feed to Costas there. With some open space at center. Puts it up front, and he makes a save. Tries to get it to Taze. Chicago's playing it through the neutral zone. Centering pass, gives them nothing in front.
Quick glove hand here, he gets the glove out to make the stop. Man, I would love to have played with a guy like this. He'll hold the puck till you get open, and then he feathers one across to you. There's a reason he's in the top 10 in assists.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Chicago's hanging on to this 3-2 lead. Pucks it away here in the neutral zone. Centering pass in front.
What? Scores! Him and Claude away in this lead. James trying to get this game back even. And there's the goal that does it. He drops into the butterfly to try and take away as much of the net as he can, but the shooter's got enough time to find some room. He sees it, and he doesn't miss.
The Flyers didn't draw first blood, but they have even the score here early in the middle frame.
Yeah, nice claw back to get themselves to even par.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Slides it across to Raffle.
Score by
Patrick's got it along the boards. Nice poke check. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And he denied that opportunity.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Picked up along the wall by Zadorov. Chicago's in now. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Raffle. Along the half wall with the puck. From point blank range. And that's a paddling from the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Can't maintain possession after that hit. The Flyers gain control of it. Philadelphia's got the puck now. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. They've got numbers. Here's a chance. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Here he is in front. And now it's grabbed by Murphy. Tosses it on to Kane. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Pinned up along the boards. And the puck departs the zone. Cutting to the front of the net. Moves it quickly over to Hayes. Good defensive stop with the poke check. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. More than half the period left to play. We are all tied up in this one. Philadelphia's won it. Puck picked up by Provorov. Moves it to Gustafson. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. The Flyers will play it against the boards. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Puck grabbed by Smith. Quick pass to Shaw. The Blackhawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Pokes it away in his own end. Here he is, shot right in front, and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Traps that puck tight into his chest.
If you could rerun that, that hit was big. Sometimes you think you've got room, but the ice closes off. That's a big hit there. and he's got to get up slowly.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Philadelphia has won the faceoff deep in their own end. Feeds the puck over to Van Riemsdyk. Here's a chance. Big play inside the defensive zone. Here he is in close. Turns it away. Battle along the boards. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is.
So often in a shifty little play that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Chicago's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
When you've already scored on the power play and you get one now, you can't wait to get over the boards to get started again.
Puck scooped up by Strong. Strong defensive effort. Keeps hold of the puck. Pucks it away to stay on the attack. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. Poked away from danger. Feeds it down low. Now a quick pass to Strong.
Puck, they seem to be the team that gets it first.
And that one's broken up. And the puck clears the zone. The Blackhawks have it behind the net. Quick feed to Taves. The Blackhawks looking against the half wall. Philadelphia's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. Here's a chance to set up now. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Cross the blue line, and they'll get that much-needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired now.
Here he is on a breakaway, and it kind of falls apart.
I thought he was clean in, and then you're right. It falls apart. He gets nothing for that.
Here's a short pass to Braun, and he takes a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Sends it across, and he rings the post.
The Blackhawks just shake their head. Another one off the pipe.
Chicago's got the puck behind the net. The Blackhawks move to the offensive zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Blackhawks have it behind the cage. Moves it quickly over to Shaw. Here they come up along the wing. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Scrum ensues along the boards and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Grabbed along the board by Provorov. Solid effort by the penalty killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
Oh, I really like the penalty kill there. They were on the same page almost all over the ice that entire power play. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
With possession along the wall. Slides the puck over. A chance! Turned aside with a glove by Subban. Ray, you're looking at another sellout here tonight. It's starting to become one of the better fan bases in the league.
Well, it's fun in here. I mean, it's loud. There's lots of things to do for the fans when the game's not going on. I think they've done a great job here.
More than half the period has expired. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Feeds it to Nylander. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. The centerman glide into position. Taves quick on the draw. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. A little banging and crashing now. Feeds the puck to Janmark. Chicago's on the attack. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Taken along the wall by Raffel. Trying it right to the front. Subban's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play. Janmark's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
The Blackhawks win the draw. Zadorov's loving the puck. The Flyers have it against the wall. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Subban. Traps the puck away. The Flyers ready to go on the attack. Good tries to make a diagonal pass to Smith. Picked up along the boards by Couturier. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck. Look out, a two-on-one. There he is in close. Great stick save by Subban.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Here's a chance. Wide of the net. Chicago's looking to break out. Moves it over to Shaw. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Walmart. Directs it on over to DeHaan. And he slides it quickly to Smith. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. Great stuff by Hart. In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Subban's on top of that deke by the shooter. That was a pretty good one, too. I thought he had room, but a good save beats him.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slides it to Morrison. Taken by Kent. Handles the puck. Takes a shot. Quick stop by Hart. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Tries to feed it over to Voracek. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Played big in the moment there.
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalie's getting Walker up to make the save.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Excellent stick work on the play. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Nice pass. Takes the feed. Dumbass up with the save. Moves it to Strome. Feeds it on over to DeBrincat. The Flyers will play it from the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by DeBrincat. Puck picked up by Strome. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Sent into the offensive zone. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Dished on over to DeBrincat. Here's an odd man rush. Trying to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chip. Scores! The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put it into the lead. Geez, I like this, James. When the puck's in their hands, they attack, and they attack in layers. The odd man rush is worked to perfection.
Leap ahead by one in the late stages of this second period.
Well, you can be happy that you have the lead, but you still have to remain focused here for the last little bit of this middle frame.
And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Here's a chance right in the slot, and that's picked off. Puck knocked loose in neutral zone. We'll get a face-off, and some lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime. Here in the late goings of the period, Philadelphia's got a one-goal lead. Chicago's got a hold of the puck off the draw. DeHaan's got it in the defensive end. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Puck grabbed by Gustafson. Philadelphia's got it against the boards. The Flyers have it in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Hayes. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Quick feed to Provorov. Couldn't connect, although not exactly ideal pass to begin with. Still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end. and it's just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Flyers continue to lead this wild hockey game. When you score, don't take a deep breath because the other guys are coming right back at you.
Move to the middle!
He's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Kane stick handling in his own zone. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Moves into the slot. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in the scoring zone, and you don't need to test the goalie. You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
And he passes up ahead to Kane. Chicago's got it along the wall. Hangs onto the puck. Right to the middle. He scores! Patrick Kane!
Man, the goalie should have looked at his teammates and said, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open. He was able to hammer home the one shot.
Stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Flyers win the faceoff.
So close to this game being untied, but a really good chance hits the pipe and stays out.
Here's a short pass to Couturier. Scooped up along the wall by Gostis there.
Here comes the ball. Raffles turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. This has been a pretty tough shift for him. Banged up in the middle of it. Now he's got to hobble his way to the bench. Hopefully he'll get the door open and he can get in and get some help from the trainer. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Right up front with the stop. Can't connect. Takes the pass. Move to the middle. Here's the chance.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
The Blackhawks are going to be short-handed because of a tripping call.
Play the flyer. He got hurt, Ray. Kicking around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. Sometimes the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Here's a first look at the power play.
I scored about 25% of my goals on the power play. I made a living on it. One of the things, if you're on it, you better produce or they're going to make changes.
Puck's out to the back of the net for the goal!
Breaks this tight end. You know that those teams get locked up. Sometimes it stays that way a long time. Dead center, in the slot, he doesn't miss.
The Flyers come up with a big goal here in the third.
There's a difference between sitting back and protecting and trying to grow the lead. I always like the team that works to make a one-goal lead, too.
Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. He says, let's get physical in that play. No one home on that play. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Tosses it to Patrick. Moves it to Lawton. And they fail to go tape to tape. Here he is with the backhander, and that's blocked. Sends a pass over. Chicago's got it in their own zone. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Picked up along the wall by Provorov. And now it's over to Raffel. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Wait for the dirty dangle to go sideways. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Sends it quickly to Shaw. He grabs the puck here at the point. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Hart's got the puck, and he elects to hang on for a stoppage and play.
Now we're in the third period, James. It's pretty safe to say he's been on top of his game tonight. Not much has given him a problem.
Chicago's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Strome's won the draw. Nothing doing. Here's a chance behind the net. Not able to connect. Quick pass to Strome. Oh, what a stop by Hart.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Florida's on deck on the schedule. How many guys actually know who's looming?
More than half, but you'd be surprised how many people don't know who the next team is on the roof. Oh, yeah, they just play the game that's in front of them.
Philadelphia's got it into the offensive zone. The Blackhawks have it from their own end. And now he moves it to DeBrincat. Here they are on the attack. Move to the middle from the slot. Fantastic save. Nice poke check. Kane's on the attack in the offensive zone. Chicago's got it now. Takes a shot, completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Takes a shot and makes a save. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Quick feed to DeHaan. Grabbed along the board by Taves. Trying to get back on the attack now. Made the stop on that play. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Philadelphia's got a 5-4 lead here at what has been a thrilling display of offense. Moves it quickly over to Janmark. Philadelphia's got the puck now. From the slot to Nizer in front. Chicago's failed to convert on scoring opportunities, and lots of them here in this third period. The Flyers win the draw. Here's a short pass to Gostisbehere. And now he angles it across to Couturier. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Pass right on the doorstep. Stones him in front.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Chicago's got a hold of the puck. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall.
You saw the lane there, James. That's a good pass.
Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. And he slides it quickly to Gostisbehere. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck. From the neutral zone now. Chicago's playing it from the side. Cuts to the front. Stopped by the goaltender. Receives the pass. Denies him again. Handles it along the blue line. Right in the slot. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Pucks it away in his own end. The Blackhawks have it in the offensive end. Denies that opportunity. Hayes picking up steam. The Blackhawks gain possession in their own end. Moves it to Smith. The Flyers have it against the wall. Slides the puck over. Here's a shot. stones him with the blocker.
Tonight's game, our attendance, another sold-out game. The team would like to thank you for your continued...
Hart's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
The Blackhawks have been the busier team in the offensive zone, but they still trail in the third. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Tries to get it over to Smith. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Quick pass to Patrick. Handles the puck. Close save, and he made it look simple. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Nice pass. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Centering pass, and that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
And it's a quick pass to Toews. Taken along the wall by Lawton. He's got a step. Nothing doing there.
He should probably punt next time.
Why not? It probably would have been better effect.
Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. James, when they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against.
The Blackhawks have had more scoring chances, and yet they trail late in this third period. The Flyers get a hold of the puck off the draw. Picked up along the boards by Hag. Slides the puck over to Morrison. Quick feed to Giroux. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. Philadelphia's got it, and they're on the attack. Oh, what a save in front! Takes the feed. Here's a howitzer at the net. What a stop!
I love making that save in road hockey, the old blocker stop.
A critical draw here. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Quick pass across to Kane. Oh, he rocked him! Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes it from the right side. Big play inside the defensive zone. Subban's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck. Man, the teams have been going at each other since the very beginning of this hockey game. Nobody has backed down. The body contact level has stayed extremely high.
The centers will glide into the dot. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Directed over to Giroux. Here's a short pass to Sanheim. The Flyers get a hold of the puck. Philadelphia's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Scooped up along the wall by Strome. Moves it quickly over to DeBrincat. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Slides it on over to Voracek. And now he moves it quickly to Giroux. Knocked away. Puck scooped up by DeHaan. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Chicago's got the puck against the half wall. And they score!
a really good shot, but the goaltender waves at it, doesn't get the glove on it, and it goes in.
The Blackhawks have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
The Flyers win it, taken by Gostisbehere.
That's a really good play, James. You got the lead. It's late in the game. You just want to advance the puck forward. There's no need for a risky play.
That pass doesn't go. Good battle along the boards for the puck. The Flyers take possession in the defensive end. Chicago's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. Up along the wall by Murphy. They go on the attack through center. And now it's grabbed by Hayes. Puck picked up by Braun. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Moves it wide open, and he scores!
Boys on the board. It's the first of a long season. You want to get to one as quick as you can. Now that empty netter should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough.
Philadelphia's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're gonna pressure you. You put it away with that. Easy one into the empty net.
Quick pass to Kemp. Quick pass to Seabrook. That sails over the net. Net is empty. The extra attacker is now out on the ice. And this one is all over as the final horn sounds.
Sometimes it doesn't matter if it's close or not. I mean, you look for positives, but a loss is a loss is a loss. And they can't break this streak.
They don't need a little luck. They need a miracle right now. Razor, they're getting the second ovation from the crowd. Did you guys have this when you were playing?
No, we had none of this. Nobody saluted the fans back like this. There seemed to be no real connection to who was watching and who was playing.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.